Cave painting. The oldest human art. During prehistoric times, humans painted or engraved walls and ceiling of caves. Most paintings are made of red and black pigments made from colored clay and charcoal. The paintings display animals and human activities. The cave art may have been used for communication and religious purpose. Earliest record of such paintings are found in caves of France and Spain. Let's see cave paints found at many locations across the globe.